known as Newcastle's Foreshore. Basically where all the coal ships and so forth come in to dock. And
that's the coal ship going out.
Yeah. They basically have restaurants up along the promenade there. And so on, and so on, and so on. And Newcastle's basically a port city, so, yeah, lots of boats and lots of water.